Inspiration for it, Miss June Carter. What do you say?